Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to paint a Tau Hammerhead with digital camo. I started by removing the parts from the spruce and assembled the model up to the stage when further assembly will cause problems during painting. I cleaned up the mold lines and sanded the surface. Paint will stick better to the matte surface. I applied gray primer to the model. I set aside the model for 24 hours and then applied the first layer of paint. I used light gray. I prepared the digital camo stencils and applied them to the model. I painted the parts with medium sea gray. I applied the second layer of stencils. I painted the third layer of paint. I used dark sea gray. I carefully removed the stencils. I painted the lower part of the hull with UK PRU blue. I painted the landing gear with black metal. I wanted to add some more colors to the models. I tried heavy red from Vallejo on the vehicle's nose, but I decided to repaint it and use a darker color. Finally, I choose Sanguine Base from P3. Thank you for watching. Please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.